I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. It's a fuck with, get a red lip. But meet me on a court, I'll buy you up right quick. They be like, baby, baby, how you get so. Hey guys, welcome back to May's Makeup. I have a little special thingy thing for y'all. So my friend Nicole, sorry, this hat is like been smushed in a bag for a year. It's fine. My friend Nicole, offline, sweetest girl ever, very talented, very professional. She is started her own makeup. She has started her own makeup line and I am in full support, you guys.
But yeah, so stay tuned. You don't want to miss this, you guys. Rainbow, butterfly, glitter, unicorn, poppin', okay? I'm ready. Are you ready? Let's get ready. Let's do this.
Yeah. I'm gonna just start pulling stuff out.
Queen.
This came in the package and it says, hey beauty, thank you for shopping with us. Here's 10% off of your next order. Enter blah 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 and check it out. In order to find out what that blah 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 is, you have to order from her. So just putting it out there, you may get 10% off on your next purchase. So this right here, oh my god, this is part of the Unicorn Dreamin' singles, and it is $4. So let's see. Guys, her packaging is so cute. Look at that.
I love it. Let's see it.
So note to self, get a new camera. It's fine.
Ooh,
this is snazzy. Okay. It's got a little door on it. You gotta open up the door.
What's this flavor called?
Dazzling. DP3. Oh my god, guys, I'm so excited. I'm going to put a little bit down on a plate.
Well, you know, not like a plate, but like a plate. Okay, let's pop it. Ready?
Oh,
yes, queen. Ooh, baby. What is you doing, baby? Guys, look at that. I just want to keep playing it. Yes. Guys, that's pigmented. And it has like a really cute, ugh. Living for it. Yes, queen. Oh my god. That's $4. Make your mama holla, okay?
Okay. I'm opening the package. Let's find out. It's called Glowed Up 03. Oh, honey, I can already tell. My daughter's gonna love this one. Look at that flavor.
Honey.
So the Diamond Dust starts off at $9. And let's just drop a little bit, okay? I dropped like the tiniest bit. Right there. Just the tiniest bit. Let's just try it. Do a little swatchy swatch.
Oh, mama. You guys, look! We have to swatch all of these immediately.
Okay, so I believe this is the color that my daughter actually got into, and she was super excited about it. She's like, Mom, look at it on my skin. And as you guys know, those of you who do know, my daughter is an African queen. So she is like Sudanese African chocolate baby. And she loves when a product is smooth on her skin. Like, she just loves golds and all that good stuff. So,
okay. So this one is Came Through Drippin' 02.
Oh my god, you guys. These aren't even good swatches, I'm so sorry. But like, look at that. She done messed up and sent me lip gloss, girl. Honey, you ain't never gonna hear from me again, baby. When my lips popping, I'ma be gone. How much is the lip gloss?
Miss Nicole, baby, how much is your lip gloss? I'm gonna try this lip gloss real quick. I'm gonna do a quick swatch. Just kidding, I'm gonna do the whole damn lip because I have to. All right, ready?
You guys, one thing she wants you to know about her products, they're vegan friendly. Oh, it's not smooth, honey. Honey, I thought this was glitter for your lids. Baby, this is lip gloss. You guys, I'm taking that lip gloss off and I can feel, like my lips feel moisturized. It feels really good. I wasn't prepared for this to be lip gloss. I'm entirely too excited. Look at that. That is a lot of product. You guys, this is only $4 and that's a crap load of product. Like honestly, pushing it in, that's how much product is in it. It won't even go in. I'm gonna be very blunt. Point blank period, I hate lip gloss and I love this product. So all together, I got one glitz gloss. No, girl, bye. I got two glitz glosses, each for $4. The diamond dust for $9, another diamond dust for $9, a diamond dust highlighting brush. Girl, I didn't even think to use the duster. Honey. And then she puts a little unicorn in the package. How cute is that? All right, now I'm gonna do a quick look with some of the products that were sent to me by Miss Nicole herself. So just stay tuned. I'm gonna have you guys listen to some music while you watch me act a fool and do my makeup as per ish. Thanks.
I like it, Ronnie.
Come here, shorty. Back it up right over here, back it up right over here. Right here. Yes. Don't mind. Look, you got it. Look, you got a body, baby. See some things. How you do that thing, baby?
Impressed. I am extremely impressed. I love your products. I think you are the sweetest thing ever. You are so humble and kind. I definitely recommend your products. I recommend doing business with you. You've been reliable and thank you so much for being patient. I know that my life is busy and it took me a while to get this video up here, but it was so worth the wait. Guys, I got 8 amazing products with a lot of product in them. I think the most expensive thing on here is $9. All of these products ended up being $45. It's affordable. It's amazing makeup. She's a great woman. There's nothing more to say. You guys, seriously, check her out. Her link will be below. All of her information will be below. Thank you so much for watching May's Makeup. I love you guys so many. And please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what you think.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss.
Bye, guys.
can pick and roll past ballerina trolls. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. Here's a fuck with.